All right, so this video, we're gonna do it with counts and then with the music, and then that's your portion of the dance that you're learning for today, which it's okay if you don't remember it, or if you're trying your best to do it with the music, or if you don't do it with music, to just try to remember it by yourself. I know, I don't expect you to have it. I'm just excited to be doing it with you. So, you do your 8 kicks, then you sit up, and then you're looking, and then you make your, you like frame your face, and then you're shrugging your shoulders, and then when you stand up, it's adorable, and then you march around yourself. March around yourself, and then open your eyes. Let's begin. Yes, it's really me, Maui. Breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod, when you're staring at a demigod. Muscles. And then go right into your turn. What can I say except you're welcome? The tides or something. The tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, it's okay. You're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demi guy. Then you do your fan kick. Thumbs. Thumbs.
Alright. Let's try it.
One.
I see what's happening, yeah. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. Well, it's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Maui. Breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod, when you're staring at a demigod. What can I say except you're welcome? For the tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demi guy. Hey, what has two thumbs and pulled up the sky? When you were waddling yay high, this guy. When the nights got cold, who stole you fire from down the... Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Maui. Breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod, when you're staring at a demigod. What can I say except...
Okay, I think I just turned too fast. Try it again with me one more time. Again, you're doing great. It's fast, just try to keep up. If you can't, that's okay.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay. I see what's happening, yeah. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. Well, it's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Maui. Breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod, when you're staring at a demigod. What can I say except you're welcome? For the tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay. Has two thumbs and pulled up the sky. When you were waddling yay high, this guy. When the nights got cold, who stole you?
Yeah, so even though it's fast, that's 1 minute of the song that you just learned, which for for your age is crazy. And I can already, like, just tell that you guys are gonna do good with it. And even if you don't, I'm proud of you anyway. Yeah, so just give your own personal spin on it, meaning dance the way that you feel works. So if a certain count doesn't work for you that I'm doing, that's okay, because it's dance, and whatever the dancer goes with is usually what works best for that dancer, and that's what looks best on the dancer too. So do your, you know, if it's too fast, take it slower. I'm just really excited to see what you guys do with the dance, and yeah, it's jazz, so it's fast. Most of the time when a younger kid is starting with dance, they only do tap and ballet, and that's the only two offered, because ballet is slower, and tap, you can hear the sounds and the movements, and it doesn't have to be fast. But once we get into jazz, it has to be faster, because we're learning to work our body faster and create those faster movements to tell a story. So I can't wait to see what you guys do with your dance. And again, just be yourself, and it's supposed to be fun anyway. So don't feel like you are doing a bad job or anything like that. I'm just excited to see you dance. So I'm proud of you. Bye, guys. I will see you for your last part of your dance tomorrow.